tonight we're hearing more from Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kamenetz for the first time since he lost his temper with a group of protesters last week. 11 News 19 reporter Barry Sims is live in Towson right now tonight with more on what the county executive has to say for himself. Barry?
Right, Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kamenetz clearly was very frustrated with those demonstrators. Today he used humor as he tried to describe the situation. Serious attention focused on Murphy. The poodle got an inoculation to help describe the health risks rabies can pose.
Contrary to popular belief, I did have my rabies shot last week at Mays Chapel.
Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kamenetz used the occasion to poke fun at what seemed like a zealous and uncontrollable situation Friday that didn't bring out his best. The groundbreaking for a new school at Mays Chapel turned into a shouting match in which Kamenetz told a group of mostly seniors they were acting like children.
Sir, let me say something if I could here, folks. Sir, let me talk for a second, okay? No, it's my job to talk, your job to listen right now, and I'll listen to you.
Those opposed to building a school here say they want to preserve the Mays Chapel Park. Kamenetz admits he lost his cool.
Hey, listen, you know, I shouldn't let them get under my skin, so to speak, but I've never really seen seniors heckle kids before over a school. You would think that we were trying to put a methadone clinic or a prison there, but you know, we're trying to do the right thing with building this school.
Kamenetz says there is an immediate need for the school. It will be built on land owned by the county, and the property has already been designated for that purpose. Neighbors of the park say they aren't against children having a nice school; they just want to keep vital open space.
This is a senior community. What good will this do to these children? Only 4% of the children in this area will go to this school, which means 95% will be bused in.
The fight continues in court, with claims that a county council resolution for the school is invalid, illegal, and unlawful because the county didn't have two independent real estate appraisers check the property.
Until that first brick gets laid in the ground, this community will fight this to the very end. I'm thinking about laying down on the road.
Kamenetz says since the county already owns the land, it can't waste time trying to find another piece of property and also paying for it. Reporting live from Towson, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.